I'm ZooTapTap, and let's play Transform by EyesMaze. This is a bit different from the other Grow games. It's not called Grow for one thing, but I mean, you know, it's one of EyesMaze games. This is a timed, like, puzzle thing. So, there you go. Up. This is how nature works. Oh. That was what I was supposed to do. Isn't it fascinating how gazelles react to, you know, imminent danger? This is how it all happens. What? Okay, I don't think I'm supposed to do that. Isn't nature majestic, my friends? Huh? What do you mean? What do you mean? Huh? Isn't it amazing how nature adapts itself to nearly any situation? Oh, it's a clockwork. Whatever it is. He's walking around there. Boop. Hello there. Oh, he's shy. Oh. This is what happens in Africa every time a lion attacks. Gazelle. Nature isn't pretty, but it does what it has to do, you know? You know? He's got a family to protect, you know? You gotta do what you gotta do to, you know, defeat the lion menace. And, you know, transform into a tree, you know? This is some, like, high-level Pokemon stuff. See? There's no gazelle here! There's no gazelle here! It's just a tree, bro! It's just a prank, bro! It's just a tree! And the lion's happy. Those are some frickin' big paws on that lion. This is what's inside every gazelle, my friends. What's this? What's this? What do you mean? Why can't I do the thing? Rank D? Oh, do I have to do it faster to get a better thing? Okay, we'll do one more. Alright. I know roughly what to do now. Button. Triangle, circle, star. Okay, we gotta remember that. Triangle, circle, star. There we go! Oh, I'm not sure if that was supposed to happen. I'm not sure if there's different ranks to get, like, it's probably by time, right? Wait, what? Yeah. Oh, it was triangle circle yeah! There we go. Alright, we gotta go fast. We gotta channel the spirit of Sonic the Hedgehog. And go faster. There you go. All of the fast goes. Get it. Oh, there you go. We got the parts of the tree. And then the thing happens, and then we gotta go with the blow dart. Yes. And then this happens, and the lasers, obviously. And, you know, this happens. Doesn't feel like we're going significantly faster than before. Like, I guess I'm gonna be under 2 minutes. Is that good? But I was ranked D last time. Smiley face. See, we're safe. It's happy. Safe. Rank B. Rank B? Boop. Oh, each new rank lets you see a new thingy. Oh, I want to see what's inside his head. Oh, it's the thing! It's the dude that, like, eats outwards two ways. I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to do that much faster, but we'll try. Alright. Okay, star. No! Ah, frick! Okay, no. Alright, it's like triangle, circle. No! Okay. So it's a mirror. Okay. One. Alright, so star, triangle. No? What do you mean? What? That's not what it was at all. Okay, I'm not sure if that's supposed to go in the water or not, but it's gonna do that now. I wasted time. I really don't understand how that the colors or the not the colors the shapes work. So we can kind of multitask for this current part here. All right. Shoot the blow dart at the bubble. And then the thing happens. I'm not sure this is how physics work, but whatever. So, we gotta at least get the A rank. Come on. Can't you do the thing that you're doing just a little bit faster, teeny bit faster? Give me all the fasts. Give me all the fasts. No. We're gonna go over 130. Oh man, this is the exact same freaking time we got last time. No, stop the timer. Disaster. We only got 4 seconds faster. Well, actually, gotta go get to something. So I wanted to play this one because it's fast, but then you gotta go so fast. I'll see if maybe there's something I'm doing wrong, and I'll try to show you the A rank ending too. Please, yes, rank A. Okay, let's see what we got here. What's the lion got for me? Oh! What?! The lion was another gazelle, which was another one of these things, which was a person, which was congratulations, his brains just blew out! I'm gonna have to mark this as mature content. This is no longer advertisers friendly, my friends. There's a thing above rank A? Are you kidding me? Oh, this game hates me. Okay. I'll try two times. I'll try two times, but no commentary. We'll see. We'll see if we get it. We'll see, Parker. Okay, I found a video of what it gets when you get rank S. I got under 120. It still didn't give me the S, and I said a lot of swear words. All right. But apparently, when you get rank S, it's not worth it. And I don't even think it existed before. Like, I think it was a bonus they added later, because it's not mentioned in these JS games walkthroughs at all. But you just get to play the game upside down. That's your reward for all of your pain and agony, which I don't have a problem with this game, except for the thing you have to remember is just stupid. It's just stupid. That's right, Parker. The thing you have to remember, because it reverses it, and the combination should really stay the same or something, or it should be like a palindrome or something. That was the one part that made me lose a few seconds, but whatever. That's transform. I really like the idea of it, but I think the S rank was entirely unneeded.